Milk is a highly perishable commodity. It needs to be processed soon after milking to avoid spoiling. In practice, milk is collected from farmers and chilled to below 5 degrees Celsius at the nearest chilling center to avoid bacteria growth leading to spoilage. The chilled milk is then transported to different process plants by insulated milk vans and road milk tankers. In the process plant, the milk is unloaded from the road milk tankers and chilled it below 5 degrees Celsius and stored in insulated milk silos. For prolonged storage of milks in silos, the temperature is monitored carefully. From the silos, milk is pumped to pasteurization plant. In the pasteurization plant, milk is heated to the pasteurization temperature of 72 degrees Celsius and holding time of 15 seconds are allowed before it is cooled to below 5 degrees Celsius. Thus, all the pathogenic microorganisms present in the milk are destroyed. Along with the pasteurization, an online cream separator and homogenizer are used. Cream separator is used to standardize the milk in terms of fat percentage, and homogenizer is used to homogenize the milk. The pasteurized milk can be packed in pouch filling machine for distribution. Pasteurized milk can also be sent to bulk vending booths in road milk tanker for distribution. The excess cream, which comes out of the cream separator, is stored in storage vessel and either sent through a continuous butter making machine or through a butter churner for making butter. The butter is either packed in butter packing machine to get packed butter or is melted in a butter melting vat, and further moisture reduction is done in a ghee boiler to convert butter to ghee. The ghee is packed in pouch or tin pack. The standardized milk skim or hole meant for making powder milk is passed through an evaporator to concentrate up to 45 to 48%. SSP offers highly energy efficient evaporators for concentration of milk. SSP evaporators ensure gentle heat treatment of milk without any scale formation in the tubes. The plant requires CIP once in every 20 to 24 hours for 2 hours duration. The concentrated milk can also be transported by road milk tankers for saving the cost of transportation. The concentrated milk is sprayed in a spray dryer to get the spray dried milk powder. SSP's spray dryer produces instant quality milk powder due to agglomeration in the spray dryer. The powder, when added to a glass of water, sinks instantly and gets dissolved by osmotic pressure of water. Thus, milk powder produced in SSP's dryer is instant and superior. The other advantage of SSP's spray dryer is the availability of a cleaning device. A winch-driven trolley goes down the chamber for thorough cleaning of the chamber. Fluid bed dryer and lecithination system is used to further improve the instantizing nature of milk powder. SSP powder plant can also produce light density milk powder 0.4 to 0.45. Spray dryer with dual atomizer, high pressure nozzle and disc atomizer can also be supplied on request. The milk powder so produced can be packed in various packs.